medical officer or engineering officer are definitely things that I would personally consider.